It's just fun. I always liked reading since I was a little kid, and I just like it.
It may be hard to find a more dedicated group of readers within GCS than at Joyner Elementary. The students here have a passion for books, and it shows in Joyner's Media Center, where children are encouraged to check out books throughout the day.
I like to read because I think it kind of brings out your imagination, and you're kind of like, feel like you're in the book with the characters, and it's interesting to read.
I always read before bed, and usually I read for like 3 hours before bed, but before I go to bed, like, I'm always like thinking, what's going to happen next? What's going to happen to Harry? What's going to happen? And in the morning, the first thing I usually do if I wake up too early is I just pull out a book and read.
You can become a better reader and get better literature and get, like learn more. And when you grow up, you can, like, go to college and get a degree.
Their voracity for reading helped make them one of the winners of the GCS Reads 20 Schools of the Month.
It's run like a public library, pretty much, and they take ownership. They come in and check in and out their own books. I just stand back and watch them, say, you know how to do it, go ahead and check out. So they love to come in the library. There's not a problem getting them to come into the library and read.
We love reading!
Congratulations to Joyner Elementary, Morehead Elementary, Oak Hill Elementary, and Dudley High as winners of the GCS Reads 20 Schools of the Month.